guys, what's up and welcome to the video, and today I'm going to be decorating a Christmas tree that I got, not too long. And I actually kind of like opened up everything already, and I actually like these socks because they're actually brand new, and they're like ultra soft, And before I start the Christmas tree, I'm going to show you guys my Christmas gift. So it's like, this is like some type of bow. It like has this thingy. Okay, and this is like a different bow. It's like pretty, yeah. And I have a key, and this key is for the sock, and this doesn't open right now. But if we use this key, then it should open. Wait, I think I'm actually going to do it. Okay, this is how to do it. Okay, so, and this comes out, and this goes right back in. And you might be wondering why there's two keys. Okay, so, like, they're the same keys, but in case you lose one, it sucks. Extra one, so there's two. So, and inside of here, it looks like this, and then it looks like this. Okay, it's pretty. Okay, now we're going to finally start with the tree. Okay, now. Okay. So, the tree is in this box right now, but actually, this is the tree. Okay, so right now it just looks like this, but if after this is done, after I'm done making this, it's going to be looking something like, I guess I can say something like this. Okay, so right now it literally just looks like this shape, but like if you look closely here, it's like, look, you like push it out, like, yeah. So this is like, I can actually do this, and it doesn't hurt the tree because it is a fake tree, but it's like you can do something like this to make it bigger. So that's the thing. So we're just going to do something like this before we decorate, because if we don't do this, then everything and the ornaments that I'm going to put on here are literally just going to fall off, and not going to be easy to put hang on here, like stuff. And everything is here, the ornaments. Okay, so this is going to take quite a long time. Okay, then we can wait, right? We are patient people here. Okay, let's just do a little bit of this maybe. This one goes up, and this one goes up. Oh wait, this is still. Okay, let's do that. Wait, is this two? Wait, this is, but they're like stuck to each other. Okay, now they're not stuck. Wait, this is two. Actually, there's so much that are stuck together. Like, that's two. We should separate the room so we can have more room to decorate. Okay, these are stuck too. The results are like this for now, but this can take quite a long time, not too long. We have to... Okay, that one's a little bit overboard. And if you guys don't really know, this is actually my first Christmas tree, and I'm actually really excited because I'm decorating a Christmas tree for the first time, like actually, this is actually the first time I actually got a Christmas tree, and I'm pretty excited, obviously, because it's where the first, like, wait, did I do it backwards? But I feel like the star would go like, I'm going to test it a little. Wait, I think I actually am supposed to do it like this. Wait, is it like this? Wait, okay, so actually I have these. So maybe I'm actually supposed to use these, like. Okay. Oh, is this? Okay, we're going to do this first. Okay, don't fall off. Next is this one. Okay. Okay, I'm pretty sure there are supposed to be four of these. Wait, is there anything wrong? There's supposed to be like four. Wait, this one's being broken, but it still works. Wait, if you want to do this, we need really four. Like, something is missing. Is it in here? Oh, wait, it is. Okay. Like, I was having, like, I was like so mad for a sec. There's this, and let's hope it's good. Wait, is it not going to hold? Please hold. It's holding. Okay, it's holding finally. I'm going to put it here. Okay, and we're supposed to put this in here. And that. Is this not going to stay like this? Whoa, this looks so ugly. Since it's not even standing. My gosh. Okay, stand. Please stand. Okay, wait. Well, we need this all. Okay, so. Okay, this is like so pretty, but I do. There's like no string. There's like. So wrapped on it, but there's like nothing to like hang it on. So after I'm going to look at the box and see if there's any instructions. Is there? Oh wait, there is actually. Okay, first I'm going to see what there's actually the instructions here. First, we deal with this with the tree. Okay, so we're finally going to start decorating, but like this is the first time and I see a lot of complicated stuff to hang on. Like these stuff are not like, complicated, the ones with strings, but I don't know what to do with these or anything. But I think I might have an idea how to use them. So because I have seen quite a lot of videos of decorating trees and I never expected a tree to come. Just some more syrup. Now, where else is there? Okay, we have this one left because this is the last one that has. It fell out. Okay, this string is pretty small, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to put it back on and wrap it again. But let's just try because this is actually a big problem because I feel like the mess up and this is not going to be able to be on our Christmas tree because I really want this to work. But if this doesn't work, there's another way to actually do this. So I'm not really that concerned. So I'm just going to try to wrap it first for now. So we're going to do this and then hitting this and it might work. And is this two pair? Where's the other pair? There's actually okay, the string is quite long as I thought. Let's just now don't come. Okay. Guys, I can't believe I did it, but it's true. It worked. We should put this on before this comes out again. We're going to put this. Okay, why is our tape connecting with this? Okay, it's getting pretty dirty here, but we're just going for it right now. So let's put this here before this. Okay, this is going to be last, even if it has a string, and this two together. Okay, wait, this one has a string, so we're going to do this one. Right here, go like this. Okay, I did it. This is quite a lot easier than I thought this was actually going to be. I literally thought this was going to be a lot harder than this one, actually. Like, imagine if it was actually a lot harder. Okay, now that one's on, and these are really pretty and really pretty. Okay, now we're going to... Wait, we didn't do the gingerbread man! Of course we have to do the gingerbread man. Here we go. Now we're going to do the star is last because it's the best part of a Christmas tree. So we should do the leaves. Okay, so these are like bows. And they're pretty cool. I can't say it's cool, but they're like Christmassy and really pretty. That's the right word. one idea how I want to hang this. I'm not going to use a clip, but I'm actually going to do something like this. Something like this. Since this has a string, I'm going to like tangle it around. That easy.
Yup. Easy peasy.
Now we have two more, but I'm not sure what I'm going to do with this because I don't know how I'm going to hang these specifically. And I do have like this string on it, but I don't know. But I'm pretty sure they're not meant to like hang like that. Are they? Okay, I'm just going for it, no matter what it looks like, I'm just going for it. Yep, it looks weird. Let's just put it up here instead then. And this is going to look a little better. But this is kind of looking cool behind here, so maybe we should do one right. Okay, that was a lot better. Now, we have this one. This is the last bow. I'm going to put it right here. Okay, looks good. Now we have, okay, what do we have left? I mean, like, they do have holes. Okay, guys, I think I'm actually going to do these. Okay, I'm pretty sure they're supposed to be together. So I'm going to do that. Or before I wear even more. I think we actually need batteries for this. We need batteries for this. Wait, do we even have batteries at home? Oh, wait. This literally just takes me like 4 hours.
So I bet this going to be too. So I should just do one thing. Okay, I feel like this is starting to get tangled. Okay, please don't get tangled. It's not tangled. Guys, this is almost done halfway. Okay, this is going pretty well. And two more left. Just two more. There's a lot of to do here. And now we are officially finished. We're supposed to like do something like this, like wrap it around like the tree. We need to do something like maybe Christmas is here. We're going to tangle it around like some stuff. This will go like. And then this one. Okay, wait. Okay, how am I supposed which way to go? Okay, I think I'm going to wrap them around this way. No, stay there. Guys, we're almost done wrapping this around. Okay, wait, and okay, we're so far so good. Do something about this.
going to put this in my cooking support for it. It might work, so let's just try. Okay, kind of worked. Then we're going to have to hide this. Okay guys, I don't know what to do with this now because this is actually the first time I'm using this stuff. Like there's like no string or anything. I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to use these clips to do it. Is there anything that I'm supposed to do with it? It's definitely not these. I'm going to put the prettiest one. Okay, where should we put this one? Because this has to be noticeable because it's so pretty. There's not too much room right now, but we do see some room. We're going to put it somewhere. And it's pretty hard behind here, so I'm going to put it here. And then, okay, it's in. So now I think the only thing we should do is just put this on and put the last thing, the star, which is the best part. Okay, now the star. This thing. can do it or anything like that. So first we're going to put it all out.
We'll put this one out because this one. Do this. And this too. That one. They're not too pretty to go back to, even though they're not going to even light on. Doesn't matter, there's still something, and there's still something so I'm going to put on. Definitely somewhere on the Christmas tree. Okay, why is it like that? Guys, I'm just going to do something like...
I think that's it. It's a